Today, finally, Jacob Bannis and Anna Recer are here to get married. Welcome, and hallelujah. Can I get a hallelujah from everybody? Hallelujah.
I'm so happy that this day's here, and I got a 10 for a son-in-law. I went to her bed last night, climbed in and kissed her, and said, it's the last time I kiss you good night as my little girl, because I send you off to another man. And I couldn't be more proud to send her off to him.
If there's one thing I have to say about Jake, is that he's dedicated. And he's going to be just as dedicated to Anna. And we're so happy to welcome Anna in our family. And I can't imagine a better couple.
You know, not only do you guys have this like healthy, beautiful, wonderful dog, but you also have each other.
Anna, anyone who knows you will say that you are one of a kind. They say you are funny, rambunctious, the life of the party, and maybe even a few other adjectives. And they would be right. And even though these are things that I like about you, it's not why I fell in love with you. Because not everyone knows you like I do. I get to see a side of you that most do not. You are beautiful, loving, sensitive, and compassionate. You care deeply about others and want to make the world a better place. And it is that combination of those personalities that makes me grateful to not only call you the love of my life, but also my best friend. Our relationship has withstood not one but two ultimate tests, the first being long distance, and the second being a government-mandated quarantine. We got through both stronger than ever, and I promise to tackle any other challenge our relationship encounters head on. You're the love of my life, and I cannot wait to continue this journey together.
I know, what do you do when you're done? Just like stare at each other?
Now therefore, in accordance with the laws of the state of Missouri, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pride and great pleasure to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Jacob and Anna Bannis.
Recovery, let's just take a moment to recognize how beautiful my wife looks today. Amazing. I can't keep my eyes off you today.
Yeah. Come on. I know, I can't look at you. You're gonna make me cry. I don't want to do that.
Most people look back on 2020 and say, what an awful year. But I'll look back on 2020 and say it's the year I got to marry my best friend. So thank you all for being here, and I hope you enjoy today as much as I am.
I kind of want to try something, right? Like, will you guys help me out a bit?
Is love good all the time? No, no. Love can be bad. Bad love.
I'm shaking so bad.
Bad. Very bad love.
This is a terrible idea. My heart beats so fast.
All right, let's try this. When I say Anna, you say Jake, okay? Anna.
Jake.
Anna.
Jake.
All right, now when I say Jake, you say Anna. Jake.
Anna.
Jake.
I love you like la 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 la
years ago, I asked Anna, honey, when would you like to get married? And her reply was, let's wait at least 11 years.
Look, I'm not blaming a global pandemic on you, but like, if the mask fits.
Good recovery.
This is great.
Thank you for all for coming. No commercials.